What the?
I did it! I updated the dog.
What does that even mean?
Hey!
In medical, they encourage us to do side projects. So I took a bunch of inner carbon and built myself a fluffy friend from scratch.
Shut up!
It's supposed to look like a dog, you know, from Earth.
Tendi, please get it out of here.
Oh, of course. Come here. She's 5% faster and 6% smarter. You know, I hand-edited all 6 billion sequences. It was really fun.
When did you even find time for that?
Sometimes when I say that I'm going to the bathroom, I'm really recoding her DNA. This little lady's protein bonds totally accepted the Cas9 snipping without any cellular degradation. Who has malleable protein bonds? You do. Yes, you do.
I don't get it. You could have built any life form at all and you did this? It just looks like a normal dog.
That's exactly what I was going for! I'll go grab my notes so I can read you the juicy parts. You're going to love how I reorganized her mitochondria. No spoilers, but it's super funny.
Just to be clear, this is a normal dog and she's messing with us.
Oh, God, not a normal dog.
Wake me up if it turns into something I need to care about.
You're being very unscientific. Anyway...
They've got this great medical spa in Endochronomus 5.
Everyone
just calls it the farm. You'll be pampered and tended to like a precious gem. You and Mr. Whatever the hell that thing is over there.
Don't worry, the dog. I won't let them hurt you.
Wait, you named it the dog?
Of course, why wouldn't I? She's a totally normal dog.
I'm starting to think you know more about DNA than you do about dogs.
We don't have any on Orion. We're really missing out. Dogs are great.
Go!
Look at you! You're just a cute little cinnamon roll! Yes, you are!
Greetings. I am the Division 14 medical specialist.
Aw, thank you! I'm Tendi, and this is my dog, the dog. And let the record show, we're here under protest! Hi, Anthony.
Did it used to be a man?
Yeah, that's what we're assuming.
Don't worry, the dog. You don't belong here with these freaks. I'll break you out first chance I get. What's up, girl? What's wrong? You want walkies? Oh, come on, let's go. This is where we have to say goodbye. I never wanted to leave you. You aren't a freak. You're just a good dog. I will never give up trying to get you back home.
Tendi, you have been an exemplary creator. But do not cry. I like it here. There's far more space to run and many fascinating things upon which to urinate.
Oh, wow. I'm so glad you're happy. Well, the dog, then I guess this is goodbye.
Farewell, Tendi. May the suns shine upon you.
Wait, you knew she could talk and walk?
Yeah, of course she can talk. She's a dog.
Normal dogs don't do any of that stuff.
They don't? Wait, but normal dogs hover and spit lightning, right?
No, none of that!
Oh, well then, this is starting to make a lot more sense.
Hey, you are a freak!
I know! I just didn't want you to worry.
Oh, she's such a good girl.